if you are refusing to hire somebody because they're a lesbian, and if they have a partner who is a woman, then if they were straight, they would have a partner who's a man. And so, but for the sex of their partner, but for the sex of who they are wanting to have relationships with, they would not be discriminated against.